New details this morning on the Voice to Parliament. While recent polling indicates a slide in support for the referendum, Indigenous Australians Minister Linda Burney will use her speech at the press club today to outline four main lines of policy she wants the advisory body to address, that being health, education, jobs and housing. Minister Burney is not expected to provide any new details on the design or structure of the Indigenous Voice to Parliament.